Welcome to probably probably one of many survival games that I've played. But I've heard that this game is very unforgiving, so yeah, this is gonna be fun. Not okay. Tutorial, yes, please. Yes, please. I will definitely be doing the tutorial. Ooh. I've seen people play this, but not for very long. Like, yeah, it's been. I don't know how long it's been. Like, this game, yeah.
Okay, I'm here.
Okay, that's like echoing, isn't it? Yeah. Audio. Effects. Okay, then. Really echoing for me. Controls, game. Because I think I set it to TV. I don't know if I had to change that. I didn't even change anything. What are you talking about? No. I changed that at all. At the time it was on TV, so I put it there. No. Skip tutorial. No, don't want to do that.
Made it!
Okay, deal with it there.
Is everything all right?
Yeah, you can come up.
You do know you have the walkie-talkie, right?
You can come up.
Just go ahead. I need to find something in my backpack.
I bet you want to nap some more. I know you all too well.
Maldición. Can't hide anything from you.
I have no idea what
Very
that means.
Well, you can catch up, yes?
Word.
The path leads through that canyon.
I know.
Can I change that? Hello? Options? Audio? Volume? No, oh, come on. Oh, whatever. Yeah.
Oh, have you tied down the bow?
See.
Is that French?
I know this might sound stupid under the circumstances.
No, but
I am glad we came back here.
Yeah, I feel you. Yeah, the place is beautiful. Still.
Still, we can't forget what we came here for in the first
place.
Not
the most
I
realistic
know.
Game I played. I mean, obviously,
but
I think this is.
As soon as we're settled in,
Where's...
I am off to the Jabahuaca village.
Ah, what are those called? Oh. What are those
what
miles
if
called?
They will not speak to us?
Come on, let's not get ahead of ourselves. You're a phenomenal interpreter. If anyone can communicate with them, it's you.
Good thing I have an anthropologist at hand, Dr. Higgins.
Okay. Oh.
Okay, I found the tent.
Hey, rope.
Is everything all right?
I don't know, this is a rope. I mean, like, I haven't seen this game in a while, but I still know.
The camp looks impressive. They put up a tent for us. Looks like everything's ready. Soul Trail always delivers. At first glance, it looks like we have everything we might need.
Perfecto.
Turtle!
Well, that's everything. We're officially settled in.
You know what that means, don't you?
I remember the agreement, but maybe you should.
Whoa, lag.
Maybe we should reconsider this.
What is with the frames? Hello?
It's the best idea for you to visit them alone.
Cariño. You know, I have to do this. It's the
Please.
Only way to make them talk. Oh, don't worry. It'll be all right. Better pick up some wood. Let's have
like
a
block.
Dinner.
Oh.
Romantic canned beans.
Use your imagination.
Next book. Ooh. More campfire. Nutrients, Okay. Choose a place for a small fire. Oh. Oh, look at that. Increased damage, stamina usage, increased damage, stamina usage, okay. Improves throwing, ooh. Oh, we got like a bunch of stuff to do. Campfire. Oh, that's weird. Create, nice. Got some stuff here. Yeah.
Honey, I can't seem to find a bag or two. Are you sure you brought everything?
Oh, no.
Yeah, everything the porters left. Why?
Why is everything so laggy?
Is anything missing?
I'm not sure yet, but it feels that way.
Some small sticks. Clean water, what? Okay. Maybe she like find that around, I don't know. Oh. I need more sticks. This thing, I bet. Okay. Don't know what I'm doing now, I just pick up the real old sticks.
Looks like everything's ready. Mia, can you bring me a lighter?
Remember when I mentioned we seemed to be lacking some equipment?
Don't tell me.
Yeah, we have no fire.
Not a single lighter, nor a box of matches. We ordered both. Did you check everywhere?
Did. You need to do it the old-fashioned way.
Well, not the best start of the expedition.
Okay, hand drill. Plank a small stick. Oh. Crafting. Oh yeah, geez. This has a lot to do in this game. Anyway, so... this handle. Nice.
I need to find something dry.
Hey, I got an achievement. Okay, I've crafted first tool. I mean, it's not that hard. Oh. Sanity, of course. Effects hallucination. Oh. Yeah, no, okay. Oh, we can actually throw her. Oh, okay. Wait, what? Press Y and press use and fire. What? Okay. All right. Here we go. We're starting. Ignite. There we go. Another achievement.
The fire is burning.
I might fire!
Coming!
So
give me a minute.
I don't know why this is laggy.
How do you do it?
What?
You seem so calm.
It's also a weird effect of the smoke.
I don't know how to explain it, but strangely, it feels safer here than there.
Oh, I don't know. Jaguars, venomous spiders, and snakes. Let's not forget the scorpions. A mere ant's bite hurts like hell.
I am well aware of that. But still, we have a chance to achieve something. Make a difference. At home, all we could have done was be helpless and wait. I prefer the wilderness.
Yeah, you're right. I'm optimistic. If we're gonna find answers, hell, it'll be here. This time we need to pay attention to the slightest details. Last time I must have missed something.
Last time, you were only making general observations. This time, we have a specific goal.
Nonetheless, I'm a bit worried about you meeting the Yabawaka.
Everything will be fine. I need to go alone. We already agreed that's the only way. Besides, they don't seem to like you.
They don't seem to like outsiders. They shot arrows at a military chopper.
Hard to blame them. Since you published your book, they've been under siege by the media, scientists, doctors. The World Health Alliance established a medical camp and probably performed research, violating the tribe's taboos. But I will convince them. I have to.
Okay, Dory 3. It's not gonna go downhill. If everything here was why with the lag, honestly. Game subtitles, graphics, brightness. Wait, what's the only one thing after that? Just brightness. No. Toggle run. No. Oh yeah, it's like toggles. Oh wait, sometimes you have to hold it. I don't know why it tells me to do that all the time. First, the tent. I'm at the village. Call me with your radio when you wake up. Yes, I have a gift for you. Oh, Mia. Oh, goodness. Another game where we have a character named Mia.
Hello? Mia?
Hey, sleepyhead. Finally up?
Where are you?
I should reach the village shortly.
I hate posters.
If you see a totem, do not go any farther. Those are clear warnings.
I know. I read your book.
Well, I was hoping we'd have breakfast together. You surprised me. That's all.
Admit it. You thought I forgot your birthday, didn't you? Well, I didn't.
Oh. Looks like a quick inventory button. Hey, good enough. Dow does not seem to do anything. A watch. Okay. Nice.
Exactly what I wanted. It even has solar batteries.
And a macro element scanner. Check yourself to see if you're not missing any.
Mm-hmm.
We've been here only a few days, but stress can wear you out.
Tell me about it.
Check your watch. How do I do that? Like a hold? Oh. Oh. Oh goodness, this is weird.
Well rested and well fed.
Perfect. And keep it that way. We need that brain of yours working at peak performance.
I'll try to take good care of it. Have you found them yet?
See. And as expected, they don't want to talk.
It's a pixely sky.
They behave as if I am not here.
But they haven't driven you away.
Into the boxes.
That's a good sign. You need to convince them that you're one of them.
Mm-hmm. Agreed. That seems to be the right course of action. I will sleep on the edge of the village and
There's
only
so
eat
many
what
machetes.
I can find.
Brave girl.
Thanks for the encouragement. Looks like I'm on my own from now on. We can't get in touch so often as long as I remain in the village.
Been thinking the same, but didn't want to say it. I really don't want to lose touch.
If anything goes wrong, I'll leave the village and get you on the radio. Otherwise, you can assume everything is just fine and there is no need to worry.
All right. Let's focus on the goal. I'll be focusing on indexing new plant species. I think I saw a few new specimens around here.
Check the... What? Something board, okay. This board. No, okay. Animals, harmless, tapir. Armadillo. Okay. Tobacco plant leaves, great for healing venom bites. Okay, good to know. Go north and find a tobacco plant, okay. Yeah, I get it, game. You do have to hold, ooh. Okay. You energy at the bottom, okay. I'm assuming the bigger one is the what do you call it? Maximum stamina? Oh, come on. Slippery.
Fuck me.
Ooh, that did not look good.
Mia. I know I was supposed to not call, but a line snapped and I fell down a good 30 feet.
Does not look good.
Just Mia, are you okay?
I'm not sure.
Hold on. I'll walk away a bit so they can't hear you. Let me know once you have checked yourself.
Open that and inspection. Okay.
Oh, that's definitely not good.
Ooh. Oh, yeah.
It's all right. Nothing's broken. Just scratches and bruises. Nothing to worry about.
In the jungle, every scratch can be dangerous. You need to patch everything up. You remember how to do it?
Yes, I do. Molinaria. Long, smooth, acute leaf. Surrounded by yellow flowers.
Ah, that's one.
That's it.
Okay, I'll go look for it.
You should have it in your notepad. Call me when you've treated your wound.
Why is everything so, like, laggy? Why? Jeez. It's kind of a weird, Oh, okay, fine. Oh, wait, no, I need craft. Hang on, I need to back out of that. Craft. Manage, nice. Okay, good. Okay. Nice. Oh, my notebook? Okay, it's not what I wanted. Alright.
Here I am. All wrapped up nicely.
Does it hurt?
Well, no.
Not much.
As well, okay.
Hopefully, it will heal fast.
So, how are you doing?
I'll be initiated in a few days. I am optimistic. I expect to be treated as one of their own after that. And I should be able to ask some questions.
She's jumping around.
Some elders are opposed to this, though. Luckily, Chief Kuini is on my side.
Why are they opposed?
I did not.
I think they were divided even before I joined them. The chief wanted to approach the World Health Alliance peacefully, but a few of the elders insisted on fighting. Now, the Jabahuaca basically have two factions.
Oh,
sounds dangerous, Mia. Be careful.
I'm not in any danger. Told you, I'm optimistic. Jake, please come in. Jake, I need you here. Jake, please. Please answer me.
What is with the lag? What happened? This is a next gen console playing a last gen game.
What the hell's going on over there?
Keep plotting. Hey. You are not prepared to complete the story. Hey! Put me straight into the game.
Hello?
Okay.
Jake, what the hell is going on there? Oh, come on, speak to me, Jake! What can I respond to this?
No. Oh, I'm not gonna make it, are you? Nope. Am I gonna be streaming into a game, or do I go back to the menu? Got a plane. I'm supposed to be straight into a game. Oh no, never mind. Okay, that was the tutorial. Yeah, multiplayer. Definitely. If I wanna be. Invite only. Yeah, public, why not? Public, why not? Sorry, yeah. Okay. Welcome to the jungle. I don't really want to do that, though. Because it's just like, I don't want it to be like, you know. It basically, this is literally peaceful mode. Custom. Health loss, hazards. Oh, hazards is just. Oh no, it's just a thing. Okay. Yeah. Multiplayer sounds. Okay. Oh, don't tell me to put me through the tutorial again, because if it did, then I just wasted my time going through that. You want me to go through the tutorial? No. Trying to get, what the heck? Okay. Straight into it.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? I had an accident. I don't know what happened. Please. Help. Over. Fuck.
Oh, geez, what the heck? Help me out. Oh yeah, give me all the stuff. Rope. Yeah, I get that. Okay, it's a bag of leave. Yep. Just give me all the things. Bamboo. Wood stick. There's just a bunch of wooden stuff. Ladders. More fire. New entries. Ooh, stone trap. Okay, small shelter. Allows to save games. Allows to save games, okay. Bed. And I leave bed, okay. And save hut, okay. A bunch of stuff. Ooh. I've heard that bananas are really good. I was watching like a tip video about this. And bananas are like really good. Okay, this is kind of weird. Okay, nice. I need rocks. I need rocks. Ooh. Water lily. Okay, those mushrooms are good. I know that from watching the video, yep. Mm-hmm. Ooh, fish. Ooh, they can fish in this game? Cool. My book. NA, okay. Mushrooms, NA. There's a ton of stuff. Effects unknown, okay. Okay, I don't really need to eat anything right now. Jeez, I have a ton of bananas. Ton of them bananas. And I heard also I'm running in the jungle, so that's so great. Because you can run into snakes, spiders, any poisonous thing, whatever. Okay, that's not good. That is not good to eat. I lost my sanity. Okay. So that not good. Okay, good to know. Grab all my rope now. Pick it up. Thank you. Where are the rocks? Preferably big rocks. They give you a lot. And sticks. I need sticks as well. Coconuts, yep, definitely really good. Unknown mushroom, where did my. Oh no. Darn it, I lost it. No. Oh, that's not good. I just have to lose it immediately. Okay, more rope. What's making noise? Stop it. Pick it up, please. Thank you. Yeah, that's really good. I need rocks, please. Okay, keep that in mind there. That's there. And I like to see a rock fall down. A rock fall down somewhere over here. Snail. Snail's good.
Disgusting. Ugh.
Okay, good. Yeah, they are. Unsafe. Okay, don't drink. I saw a rock over here. Saw like a rock like fall down somewhere. Oh well. Sprint for now. Not too much. Ooh. Noises. Okay, climb, thank you. Oh, rocks! Where are the rocks? Am I just getting like really unlucky? Ooh, that's a snake. Where are the rocks in this game? Jeez. I must be getting like really unlucky with this. Ooh, I'm not sure if that's a good mushroom. I need rocks for like basic things, and I don't have those things. Rock. Man. Not a single rock in sight. Well, I think that's bad. I don't know that. A dead bird? Huh. Is that harmless? What is that animal? I think there's a homeless here. Unsafe. They're just drowning themselves from the looks of it. Yeah, I think they run away. Yeah, these guys run away from you. Another dead bird. I'm finding dead birds, but no rocks. Amazing. Seriously, where's the rocks? I am... I'm lost. There we go, finally. No, I just destroyed it, whatever. Okay, craft. Okay, where did this thing go away? And then I need that, no, I don't want a pickaxe. Put it down. Darn. Ugh, come on, man. most sticks. And I get sticks from cutting down stuff. This? Right? I don't think that's doing anything. I can put you down there. Ooh. Actually, craft this with this, make a bow. Yeah. Yay. There we go. Okay. It's two sticks. Some rope and rock. No? Really? What? Okay, come on. Oh, I think I need a stone tool actually. I think that's what I'm getting. That's what I'm getting wrong. Craft. What? Craft, no. I don't want a stone pickaxe, I want something else. Do I need two stone tools or something? Man, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't want a pickaxe, I want an axe. I don't want a pickaxe. I don't know how to craft in this game, jeez. I don't want a pickaxe. I should have run another plan, so... I'm gonna say this isn't really good. Unknown herb, okay. A pig? I think pigs are hostile. Yeah, I think you're hostile. No thanks! Not right now. Run away! Oh, yeah, crabs are good. Ain't no dialogue. Okay, I'll take the rope, thank you. Let's highlight it, come on. Enough space, okay, good. Two now. It's also good to know up here. That's a rattlesnake, of course I fell. What if I... Aim for the head. Haha. Getcha. Very nice. All right. Just walking through. Ow. Oh, these are really good. Did I get him? So that's really good. Ooh. No!
What's left of it?
Yeah. Banana leaf. I think, actually. I think it's, no. If I'm correct. No, not that. I could make. What am I hearing? Where's that armadillo thing? Oh my god, didn't I get like an armadillo? Oh no, I just got meat, didn't I? Oh, that sucks. What am I hearing? Ooh, a bone knife. I'm hearing something. Oh, it's you. Oh, yeah. Okay. Coconut. Exactly what I need. Fresh water. Drink safe water. Okay. Crap. Oh, nope, don't take that. That will mess me, that'll mess you day up. No one touched me either. Okay, is this what they call a totem? Fats, okay. Yeah. I think I have a bee nest. Don't want to deal with that. I need your sticks. Which I can get from this. Expand, harvest. Make some small sticks. No. Burned papers. Ooh, charcoal is actually really useful. Okay. Ooh, I got a magnifying glass. No. That is not good. That's not what you want to do. Jeez. Something else I have. Okay, I don't know what it is. There you are. Leeches. I think they bring down your stamina. Look at Matt.
Lambda 2. Doesn't ring a bell.
Okay. Spend and craft. Stick armor, nice. Craft it. Nice, exactly what you want. Stick armor. I should not be using that so much. No, not what I want. Backpack. Quit. Nice. Okay, good to know. Notebook. Stick and stone. Okay, oh yeah, coconut bowls. Oh yeah. Should, nope. Should harvest. Oh, wait, no. Oh well. Oh well. Just remember I need to do something else with that. Yeah, you can drop them. boy. Well, that was stupid. Now they make that again. For fighting these guys. Somebody join my game. Maybe it should be fine, I don't know. Bad. Can I use spear again? Need rock, rope, stick, long stick. There we go. Craft like a weak spear. Oh, I got you. Join me. Eat spear. Eat spear. Eat spear. Yeah. Thank you. Goodness, thank you! Whoever this person is! Wow! Okay, good. Come on, break it. Small planting pot. Huh? Boy, am I glad that guy showed up. I need dry materials. Okay. Okay, that was really good. No need craft. What was it? It was a stick and a plank. I got a plank.
Justin, you wanna come
in? I'm busy. Going up map. Stick. Stick a plank. Oh. Small stick? Yeah, hander. Oh my god. Sleep notebook, inspect map, no. No. Isn't that, where's the hand drill? Hand drill. Where's the hand drill? I need one. Blank, blank. What? I made a hand drill. Oh, there it is. Use. Dry leaf. Place. There, nice. There we go.
Bitch!
Ignite. Nice! Ooh, and what I can do, if I can, yep, there we go. No! Ooh, actually. Oil, no, how do I pick up? I can't pick it up, really. Okay, what am I lacking? I need protein. Backpack. No. No. What? Where'd I go? Was that even it? There it is. Nope. No. What? Great. Now I have to do the whole thing. Okay. Do it. Ember acquired. Mandrill. Use.
Come on.
Okay, come on. Take bag. Put the plank in. What? Where'd my friend go? Oh. He's still here. What are you doing? Oh, banana seeds? Carbohydrate, minus one parasite, ooh. Oh, that's my friend. Okay, now I need to use...
Oh no! You gotta be kidding me!
Come here, buddy! Can I my spear back? Thank you. Gonna start a fire here, that's quite impossible. What's empty? What? No, take. Drink, why not? Yeah, I don't need to inspect myself again. No! I don't know why it empties all the time. Oh, because I need a full-on thing. Where did the other guy go? Wish on the map it would tell you. Ooh, actually. I think it's like, oh. I'm gonna have to destroy it. Harvest? For what? Oh! Ooh, that's really good, actually. Maggots are really good for, like, infected cuts and whatnot. Where's my friend? Oh, he just left. No. Oh, these snails. Oh. Those are good for protein. Okay, well, the fire always keeps going out on me for some reason, because I need shelter for it. Okay. No! Notebook! Thank you! Leeches, yeah, vomiting, poisoning, dirty, oh. At least the other guy got dirty. Small shelter. Jeez. Can I like move this? No. Okay, I can take the stuff back. Can I find like more coconuts? Please, coconuts, hello. No, ow. You need. Oh, look at his fets. I'm not sure. Oh, stoned. Oh, perfect. It's raining, okay. Would it be good underneath this? Does this count as shelter? I'll just make a one of these. I need two logs, okay. I need sticks. Oh, yeah, the guy. Like, seeing that is very useful to me. The thing that you need in this game. Oh, thank goodness. Log. Thanks. Can run here. I need long sticks, great. I'm not gonna harvest this guy. No. I hear snake. Or something hissing at me. Logs. I can carry 4 long sticks. Oh, somebody else joined the game. I can carry more than that, actually. Oh, like, right from that guy joining. It's just an animal. Oh no, it could be those things. Those green guys. Yes. That's what I'm gonna call them, green guys. Hey! I wonder if I can invite him to the party. Wonder. Wonder if he'll join. Hey, another long stick. Alright, need one more long stick. Oh. That's also a thing. Still says he's connecting. Okay, I don't know if that's gonna work. Vomited one time. I need actually logs for this guy. Hey. Yeah. Yes, I would like to. Can you hear me? Cave. We got some bananas. Frog. Hey, frog. Hi, frog. Okay, full on all sticks. Some more bananas. Oh, ooh, got it. Nice. Exactly what I wanted to see. No, not inspect. Got this. I've got two birds already. My first time playing this game. Yep. Which guy? Oh. Okay. Achievement. Okay, that's not right. Ooh, yeah, I got mullinera leaves. I'll give you a bandage if you want. Yeah, one more long stick. How about that? Crab! Duck crab, come here! Come here, crab! Fine, you get to live for now. Chopping down a tree. Oh, jeez, the tree was spinning. Ooh, another dead bird. Dang, I need to harvest the. I just need to harvest the bird. Yeah. I've seen like YouTube videos. on this. A lot of rope you need. Ooh, it's dark. Don't have enough rope. Man, it gets dark in this game. What are water lilies used for? Some more rope. If I can find any. Here we go, that's a tree. Looks like it will have rope on it. Yay! Okay, I found like a really good tree. Blue mushrooms around it. Yeah. There's a lot of nuts around here. Don't need palm leaves. You also need palm leaves. It's like I have lots of stuff.
Disgusting. Ugh.
No. I just ate a snail. Although I did at one point. I ate a random herb. Unknown herb. I got a ton of sticks on me. Fire drill, use. No.
Bitch!
Yeah.
Fuck!
Okay, apparently it didn't work. Here.
Need to rest.
Okay. Actually, it's better if you, what is it cooking? Well, there it is. Better if you make it into a soup. I have water. And I just used it on the fire. Get out of the... Sorry. Yeah, I know.
Bitch!
I already got one. No. Oop, that's Dirt Frog. We'll see another guys. Okay. Pick it up. And do it. Took me like several tries, but I see that. I actually used the spear to kill that troll person. Yep. Most weird sentence I ever heard. I don't know if I want to. Are you sure? You sure that's alright to eat a dead guy? Leeches on me. Yeah, I got it. Oh yeah. I should harvest. Oh, I got a ton of feathers from that. I'll give you half. I picked it up. Oh yeah, I look at here. Drop. Wait, what the?
Damn it!
Oh, jeez, what the heck? A little something. Okay, I'm dead. Here goes achievement told. Just die. Oh. I just have to punch him.
Damn it!
Okay, I need my fists. No, I don't need my fists. I need... Let me spear back. Where did I go? Oh. Fine. Yeah, locked. Okay, you just disappeared. Okay, there's another one. Fine, I'll throw my spear at you. Here. And... Headshot! Gotcha. Give me the spear. Okay. Most of my stuff just got disappeared. I'll take up my bananas and whatnot. Okay, at least I didn't lose my coconut biden. Oh, I lost the birds. I didn't lose my bone knife. Oh no, I have my feathers. Okay, good. They just moved. I lost my bow. Darn it. No! They're hot. Darn it. Oh, you did. Oh. And I'm pretty sure. Shoot. I lost my bandages as well. That sucks. You find more of the Monera plant, otherwise, this is gonna get infected. Mushroom. Okay, I just ate a raw snake. Not snake. Raw thing, whatever. Shoot. I need to find the plant. Here we go. Good. You regain my stamina. Okay. Craft. What was it? There it is. Okay, good. one fats. Okay. This is a thing. Oh, he ran away. Frog! No! Go away, frog! Wait, whoa. Okay, I got an achievement. Tastes like chicken. Oh. Okay, I am not doing that again because I think that lowers your sanity a lot. Standing by the fire, you'll be fine. Ah, fully matted up. Let me start getting my health back. By proximity to sanity, nice. Okay. I'm not sure. Guess we'll do a little bit of both. Maybe some rope is fine. Yeah, there we go. More rope. Oh, falling rope, okay. Nice. Grab. Go. Let's go fast. Okay, could use more water and fats. Oh yeah, you can catch fish.
Disgusting. Ugh.
Eating snail. Okay. Don't make me keep him here again. Alright. Maybe because you ate human meat, that's why. And this trap of it absolutely came out of nowhere. I just nailed a kyber bearer, whatever, with my spear. Just nailed him. Ooh, I got bones. Nice, I can make my bone spear again. Oh yeah, I need to wash myself. Actually, if I take mud and drop it, then we get recipes. I also watched a tip video. Yeah, I'm all bad at this game. Okay. You can stand by the fire. And then over time you'll get it, you'll go down. Oh yeah, also we can also dry the meat, which I'm going to. Drying the meat, like, does it make it last longer? Oh shoot, didn't mean to drop it. Yeah, but at least it makes it last longer. If I can get to it, there we go. Didn't mean to do that. Well, I almost destroyed it. Okay. Pick it up. Splash. There we go. Is it good to eat the cane toad? Okay. Ooh, wait, we can make a bone knife, a thing. Ooh, a bone spear. I should make that. Bone knife. Bone and rope. Okay, that's easy. Proximity fire, 2 plus 7. Nice. Oh, my banana's spoiled. Ooh, but I can harvest them. Oh, okay, good. Oh, I got Lara. Oh, I think it's you harvest meat, raw meat, and then you get maggots. You might as well eat the banana, my good banana. Do you have to cook Lara for them to be good? Larva. Good destroy stack then. Got a snail. This guy does not like snails. I think you find them only. I think you can only find them. Hmm. Let me make that lean-to again. As it was destroyed in the fight. What's a mud shower do? Okay. Yeah, here no one of those lizards. I need to go get that. I must drink on say water. Oh wait, I actually have some. Never mind. It's a frog. Okay, any more rope around? Actually, I don't need the rope, actually. What am I doing? Oh, eat animal droppings? No. That cannot be good. Oh, I think I got banana. Oh no, I didn't get banana leaves. Ooh, I found Lily, I think. No, tobacco. What does tobacco do again? Isn't that like... Yeah, poison. Actually, I already have a tribal thing there. No, I just harvest. Okay, it doesn't matter if I harvested it. Because I get bone needles, which are pretty good. Or some sort of injury. More stone. Oh, Jingle's making some weird noises. Okay, I need to find some more stuff. Okay. Ooh, that's a spider. Die, spider. Aha. I will take the Brazilian wandering spider. Ooh. Aha. There's actually a cage trap here. What can you do with the spiders? What can you do with spiders? Are they good to eat? Or... Okay, so I don't eat them. Oh, okay. So, okay, I get it. The thing, oh, the fire went out. I did the campfire ash there. We got charcoal. Taco, thing is really good. Ooh, okay. Okay, there's some thing here. We need a small fire. Okay, that's to progress the story. Okay, I would like some more. I would like to make myself some more armor. Because they got lost. No space in backpack. Really? Yeah, no, I just did that. Expand, equip. Nice. Oh, not enough sticks. That's the thing I need. Harvest the log. Here we go. No, I didn't mean to harvest the banana leaf. I got a small pile of leaves. Okay. Okay, we need more sticks. I put all the small sticks. Okay, I think that's enough. I think I got leeches on me. Need more, great. Hmm. Get any more long sticks.
Disgusting. Ugh.
No, bad idea. Oh.
Yeah, I know you don't like the snails, but I don't care. Oh, bone armor. I forgot about that. Bone armor stronger than regular armor. Yeah, maybe actually. Okay, campfire's done. Let me light it. I think I also lost the nuts. Oh, not good. Ooh. Found an egg and a bird's nest. Find a tree again. Don't think it has any more. Oh, it does. Good. Unknown flower. What does the unknown flower do? Do you know? Okay. Campfire ash, bone meal. Okay. Get back to you later. Actually, I'm gonna. Oh no! Oh, I found another plant. It's useful for rashes and whatnot. Ooh, an unknown nut. Multiple unknown nuts. Oh yeah, this tree has nothing on it. And all the nuts? I think so. Okay, I need water. And I don't have any energy, great. I have two planks. Oh no, I ran out of the thing. Oh no, that sucks. Okay, I'm not sure how to help you. No. Think it might be bugged. Wait, I wonder if I need something. All players quite. Oh, that, no, no. Maybe you can try leaving and then joining. Maybe that might work. Oh, a spade and backpack. Oh, I have a ton of stuff. Small pile of leaves. Just destroy them. Do you need an invite? Or wait, did you join back? Okay. I need something else for the thing. I got the one thing. I got scraps and I need something else. I need the red plant. Oh. I think I've seen that somewhere, but I can't remember where I put it. No, I put it. I can't remember what I did with it. So you good now? Are you, you're not stuck anymore? I need to get my energy back. That should be enough. Respawn point updated, okay. I gotta hold the save game. Oh. Nice. Oh. Could you, do you know where the red plant could be? Do you have a red plant? Okay, okay. All players required. There we go. Another achievement. Soul line. It's got little bits in it. And apparently it changed the daytime.
Hey, what are you doing here? Hey, wait!
Oh, goodness. What the? You just hooked something and now you're hallucinating. What do you expect? You guys just took something. I'm gonna chase a kid in the woods, great. Oh, dash T. Bright. I've been playing this game for 2 hours.
Kid! Where are you? Where am I?
Can't sprint anymore. Oh. It's a good game, but like I've got like the one of the new Xboxes. Still a bit laggy, which is surprising. Probably because I'm not optimized for it.
Hello?
Do you remember how we got here?
Mia? Is that you?
First contact is always difficult. They're extremely weary.
I don't remember anything. You were calling to me. I ran out of the tent and...
Yes,
they have to. Civilization is killing. And we don't even realize it.
Mia.
Maybe. It would have been better if I'd just died back then.
Mia, I...
Okay. Disappearing.
When the American colonization began, the conquistadores brought their diseases here with them. Many tribes were wiped out, and the rest moved even deeper into the jungle. Chief Guini went on and on about whole generations of his ancestors being decimated, until they received a gift from the jungle. And me? Naively, I assured them about our good intentions.
I just wanna...
Yes. What?
Jake? Come in, please. I need you.
Mia? Wait! I'm here!
Game with the bright screen. Wait for other players. Okay. I'm just about to jump off. Would you like to play later? You there? Oh, okay. I'm just about to get off. Do you want to play later?
Hello? Jake? Please.
Okay, it's nighttime again.
I can't live without you.
Yeah.
Is it really you? What happened? Are you safe?
Would you like to play again? Later on? Alright. Yeah. Bye. Yep.
Gracias a Dios que estás vivo. Me? I'm safe.
Okay.
Trust me. Tell me what happened to you. I was losing it trying to contact you.
I was hoping you could tell me that. You called me in the middle of the night, and I ran out to look for you, and all I remember is running and falling.
Wait, you fell? That doesn't sound good. Okay, take it easy. Breathe. Do you know where you are?
The bandits' village, I think.
Can you give me some clue as to your whereabouts? A landmark or something?
Found a map.
Found a map? It's half burnt, but there's a location marked on it. Lambda 2. Not sure what it is. Do you?
No, I don't think so. Can you get
there? Why do people still play this game, surprisingly?
Well, I will try.
3 years old.
You tell me. Left me.
Mia?
No.
Come again? You're breaking up.
Without the... Oh, hope.
Mia? Mia! Oh, fuck! Battery's dead.
Okay. Well, save the game. And yeah, this is actually a pretty good game, actually. I like this game a lot. Despite dying many times. And got to play with somebody, it was fun. Yeah. It's even pretty good having this on public. People can just join and help. That would have fun times. Alright, yeah. If y'all want to go check out my YouTube channel at The Flashlight Gaming, you guys can. More dialogue, but I'll get to that later. yeah, you guys can. At The Flashlight Gaming, and, I have so many things in my notebook now. yeah, if you can't find my YouTube channel, just, you can just... Oh, goodness. You can just go take a look at my bio, and yeah. I hope you all have an amazing day, and I'll see y'all in the next stream. Bye!